skin.
I'm not even gonna lie. I am in a bad mood.
Ought to be enough to wipe the brain deads clean off this deck.
Double points.
Everything in me. Now what? Is that the ship's stoker?
Not great with first impressions, are you, deadhead?
Lady McKendrick may be of a higher class than you are used to mixing with, huh?
This is just the icing on the fucking cake. Well done, Dad. Messing up my life at least 3 times already wasn't enough. You just went and did it again. Disarmed, but not discouraged. Get out of my way! The artifacts are gone. What now? Why couldn't I have had a normal father? Something is controlling all this, limiting our ability to navigate the ship. A grump with a stump! I'm not even gonna lie. I am in a bad mood. Take it off, Scar. Forget what he said on page 4. Forget everything the old bastard said. Concentrate on the now.
Double points.
Keeping score? You bet your ass I'm keeping score. That's right, Lefty. Keep coming! Scepter of Ra's all charged up. Ugh! What the hell? That make them. This is a mean looking long rifle.
I wonder if Bruno's familiar with these firearms.
I mocked up a similar idea when I was a kid. Mine didn't fire cannonballs. You're lucky I made it quick. I was thinking of doing something really nasty. Ugh, look at all this gunk. What is that? Did it all just leak out from the artifact? Is that a line arm? Shaw would know what this is for. My steady hands come in useful outside the workshop. With it. feel like I just hit the on switch for the meat grinder. Ugh. This just keeps getting better and better. Looks like the engine room's still operational. What the hell is powering it?
About that.
earth is this thing?
What the hell did I just inhale? Frosted glass?
All you want, Stabhead. You still get a headshot.
We're gonna need more ammo. Not sooner than I'd like.
They can't always do that.
Sneaky one over there made out of water? You wishing you'd kept your distance now? That sneaky fucker's healing all its friends! Set all the bone brains on fire? Be my guest.
Everything in the...
Now what?
This is the Kraken. It doesn't make holes. It leaves craters. Is that the ship's Stoker?
Bonus points.
Everything I have, I earned. Guess it's just me and my gloves now. What the hell is that? Some sort of gateway? This is going to come to an end. I can feel it. Things are happening. I'm trying to figure out the patterns. There's a twisted logic to all of this. Son of a bitch! If I die because I didn't have enough nickels for Satan's vending machine! Rotten stiff supposed to be leaking gas? You can smell it from here. Damn right you should fall down. This whole damn day's gotten crazy. I'm just rising to the fucking occasion! Couldn't just stay in the boiler room, could you? You swing a mean shovel, but you know, it's a fucking shovel. I'm just glad they won't be wailing and screaming for that much longer. I don't know how we're gonna survive this, but if we do, I'm gonna hunt down every one of these lunatics. And find my father. Oh, so there are lunatics now. Someone's stacking the deck against us.
Oh, boy.
help. But don't think for a minute I'm gonna give you anything back. Fuck me. A blast like that could burn the whole damn ship down. Hell yes! We're on a roll! I find myself wondering why they weren't at the mansion that night. Are they really my father's closest friends? I hope you're all watching this. I've got more than enough balls to deal with each and every one of you scum scabs. If I never see your puke-spouting face again, that's a win in my book. I've slept with a knife under my pillow since I was 13. First class. Goes to show, there's some things not even the rich can buy their way out of. Don't try that shit with me. I will cut you back. all you want, scabheads. You still get a headshot. Signing your death warrant, huh? It was the second you laid your hands on me.
This section of my shield doesn't look too bad. Apart from the blood and sputum. Stupid brain dead eyes. Well, I was just thinking you could use a good fire around here. None of his surprise they aren't piling on to devour me. Want something done right?
Double points.
The sun may not be shining, but let's make hay all the same.
You looking to get hurt? Because that's what's gonna happen. Killing all these freaks sure burns through ammunition.
I really wish my father had been a bit more specific in his letter. Especially the stuff about what I did.
Here comes Mr. Hot and Bothered again! That's got my engine throbbing. I could run around the deck for hours.
I can feel that, all right. My heart's pumping like a steam train.
That's right. Don't worry about me. I'll just save my own skin. Burn! Keeps me from getting your nasty ass shit all over my hands.
Recognize that smell. Paint stripper? Isn't that trick corrosive?
Cannonballs to the chest kind of take the wind out of you, don't they? You keep asking for it, bub. Now you get to see what happens. I'll give you a clue. It'll hurt. That vomit machine's coming back! Fuck me. A blast like that could burn the whole damn ship down. I don't like the sound of that click at all. It's kind of hard to argue with three cannons, isn't it? Traditionally, when a guy gives you his heart, it's metaphorically. You're pissed. You think we wanted all this? Didn't I warn you before, huh? Too late now, fucker! Damn foxtrot! I'm gonna throw up! That thing's handy for a quick exit. Leaves the stomach a bit rough, though. I intend to be on board this ship when it finally sinks.
soon.
Your face. Got it, freak? You might need a flaming skull, I guess. Woo! From an engineering standpoint, I'm surprised this even functions. It. You know, I'm getting real tired of this guy's pug-ugly mug! So, what's a girl gotta do to never see one of those monsters again? Didn't think I'd ever be this desperate for a fully loaded gun.
I doubt very much that you are getting back up from that.